Okay, we're now here at Qumran, the farm where they found the dead sea scrolls.
Under my legs. Because after this water cistern would get filled up, it would continue and fill up more cisterns. And after they filled it up, then they would put palm leaves on top of it. So the water will not penetrate, evaporate so fast, because here everything evaporates.
5 Fahrenheit. And if there is maybe tourism attraction, as you can see there, there's other tourists there. And this is the excavation site. And beyond there is the Dead Sea. What else? We just went for a bit a while ago. This is the Southern Dead Sea. And beyond there, that's Jordan. We went there. Mount Nebo, other side. So again, this is the excavation site of Dead Sea. The Dead Sea is called some Qumran. Ooh! Huh? Okay. Your turn. One, two, three. Okay. Hindi, kita. Okay, signing out.